Now that it's been 14 days, I'll give you guys a quick update. The first plant that I chopped the leaves off, it has started to grow new leaves. This second one is starting to melt just a very little bit. The leaves are getting relatively soft and a lot more pliable. This last one here, it has no change at all.